मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. टुडे जस्ट वी विल सॉल्व सम एग्जांपल प्रॉब्लम्स. What are the common factors of 4 and 18? 4 and 18. First example, what are the common factors of 4 and 18? Now, first of all, here take factors of 4. Factors of 4 is equal to. Factors of 4 is equal to means 4 is divisible by which numbers? 4 is divisible by which numbers? Then already we know 1 is the common factor of all numbers and 2 and 4. Means 4 is divisible by only number 1, 1, 2 and 4. Next we will take factors of 18. Factors of 18. Then 1 and 18 is the even number. That's why compulsory will come 2. Why? Because 2 is the common factor of all even numbers. Next 18 is 3. Why? Because the sum of 2 digits means 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. 9 is divisible by 3. That's why 3 also. Then 18 is divisible by 3 also. Next, just check it with 4. 4 table, is there 18? No. Next, 5. 5 also not possible. Next, 6. 6 threes are 18. That too, is 18 is divisible by 2 and 3, then compulsory will divisible by 6 also. Next, 6 after 7 is not divisible and 8 also not divisible. Next, 9. Why? Because 9 2 jar 18. Next after 9, 10 is not possible. Just you have to check, then we'll get directly 18. Just consider here 1 2 3 6 9 18, means 6, we have 6 factors. Out of 6 factors, these factors are correct or not, we have to check. Means is there any factor is missing or not. See, first 1 18 jar 18, 2 9 jar 18, 3 6 jar 18. Means here out of 6 factors, if you know any 3 factors, then the remaining 3 factors will find very easily. Okay, these factors of 4 is only 3 factors. Factors of 18 is 6 factors. Now common factors. Common factors of 4 and 18 equal to, just observe here, 1, 2, 4, 3 factors and 6 factors. Out of this 3 and 6, which factors are common? 1 is common, right? 1 and 2 also. Next 4, the factors of 4 is in 4, but 4, then 4 is not a factor of 18. That's why we'll take just only 1 and 2. Otherwise, in out of the factors of 18 is 3, 6 and 9, 8, 9 and 18. Then 3 is not a factor of 4 and 6 also. Not a factor of 4 like that, 9 and 18 also. Just what are the common factors out of these 2, 4 and 18? We have only 1 and 2. We have only 2 factors are common, means 1 and 2. Why? Because 1 is the common factor of all value, all numbers, and 2 is the common factor of all even numbers. Okay. Like that, we'll check one more problem. Now we'll take 3 numbers. common factors of 4, 12 and 16. Same process, but before problem we calculated for two numbers. Now we'll calculate it for three numbers. Then first take factors of 4. Already we know what are the factors of 4. 1, 2, 4. Like that, factors of 12. 12. Now, is 12 divisible by which numbers? 12 divisible by which number? Blindly, 12 is in which tables? 12 is in which tables? Like means 1 and 2. 12 is divisible by 2 also and 3 also and 4. Why? Because 4 3 is next. 5 not divisible, 7 not divisible and 6. 6 also divisible. Is divisible by 6 also. Why? Because 6 2 is. Just observe, 3 4 jar, 4 3 jar, 6 2 jar, 2 6 jar. Then what about last one? The first one is 12, the first one is 1, that's why the last factor is 12. Now observe, 1 12 jar, 12, 2 4 jar, 2 6 jar, 12, 3 4 jar, 12. We'll check for 4 also. 1 4 jar, 4, then what about middle 2? Then 2 2 jar, 4. That's why 2 came only one time. Actually, even number of factors will come. In case the odd number of factors is there, the middle number will come, multiply itself, will get the particular value. For example, 2 2 jar 4, that's why 2 will come only one time. That's why here 3 factors came. Here 1 2 3 4 5 6, total 6 factors. Even number of factors means, see, first one and last one, from first to second one and last to second one, first to third one and last to third one should multiply, will get the value. Okay, in case even number, odd number came means the middle value exactly multiply itself, will get the number. Now what is our factors of 16? Okay, now observe, for factors of 4 came 3 factors, means odd number of factors. For factors of 12, even number of factors came. Now factors of 16 will check. Factors of 16 is equal to what are the factors of 16? Then 1 and 2 and 3 is factor of 16 or not? No. Why? Because 3 is the odd number and 3 5s are 15, but in 3 table there is no 16. That's why 3 is not a factor of 16. Next 4. Why? Because 4 4 jar. Okay, 4 4 jar means here 4 came 2 times, means 4 is multiplied itself, will get number. The 16 is getting 4 multiplied itself. When you multiply 4 itself, will get 16. That's why one more factor will not come. Compulsory for 16 will come odd number of factors. Now 1 2 3 is, means 3 factors over, remaining will check. Now see, 4 4 just 16 is over. Then 4 after 5 also not possible. 6, 6 table is there? No. Then 8, 8 table is there? Okay. See, 4 4 jar, 2 8 jar 16, 2 8 jar 16, means compulsory the last factor is 16. Undoubtedly we'll say, why? Because see, for 16 came 5 factors, means odd number of factors. Why? Means the middle factor, exactly the middle factor is multiplied itself. The middle factor is multiplied itself. Now see, common factors. The common factors are 1 and 2 and 4 also. Common factors are 1, 2, 4. Observe here, the factors are 4, 1 and 2 and 4 is there, and 12 also 1, 2, 4 is there, and 16 also 1, 2, 4 is there. Means in the problem, the common factors are 1, 2, 4. Then if you separate the common factors, is very easy to for the topics. Means LCM and HCF is depend upon these topics only. Next, what are the common multiples of 4 and 5? Before two problems, we completed factors, and before previous classes, we explained factors are finite. Factors are finite. Now, multiples of infinite. First of all, write multiples of 4. Multiples of 4 is equal to, what are the multiples? Multiples is nothing but the repeated multiplication, means then 4 into 1, 4 into 2, 4 into 3, 4 into 4, like that, is nothing but 4 table. Then 4 into 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12, is adding, repeated addition, okay. 4, 8, 12 and 16, 20, why, because 4 5 is 20, 4 6 is 24, 4 7 is 28, just I am taking 10 multiples. Just I am taking 10 multiples only. Why? Because the multiples are infinite. Already we know. Next, 4 8 jar 32, 4 9 jar 36, 4 10 jar 40, and so on. Why? Because the multiples are infinite. We don't know the last one. That's why we are taking up to 10 multiples. Okay. Next, multiples of which number? Multiples of 5 is equal to, multiples of 5 is nothing but 5 table. 5 1 jar 5, 5 2 jar 10, 5 3 jar 15, 5 4 jar 20, 5 5 jar 25, 5 6 jar 30, then 5 7 jar 35, 5 8 jar 40, 5 8 9 jar 40, 5, 5, 10, 50, and so on. Okay. See, here just I am taking multiples of 4 and multiples of 5. Multiples are already infinite. That's why just I am taking 10 multiples here. Multiples of 4 is there. Just now common multiples take. Common multiples. Common multiples. Just check it. Common multiples. 4, there is no 4. 5, there is no 5. Why? Because 5 is not multiple of 4. In that, just observe 20. 20 is the common multiple. 20. Next, is there 40. Here also 20, and here 40. Also 40. 20 and 40, and so on. Why? Because 20 is the common multiple of 4 and 5. 40 also common multiple of 4 and 5. Means not only 20 and 40. We get some more. Why? Because the multiples are infinite. Just we are taking up to 10 multiples. That's why 20 and 40 came here. Okay. These are the common multiples. Just write the multiples of the first number and multiples of the second number. In case is there one more number, then that one also can write here and find out the multiples. Then separate the common multiples of, means the given, how many numbers are given, the numbers to take the, separate the common multiples. This is the process. Now we'll check one problem. A number is divisible by 12. A number is divisible by 12. A number is divisible by 12. Then by what other numbers will that number will be divisible? By what number? By what other numbers? Is here, for example, when divisible to one number, we don't know that number, but one number is divisible by 12, then compulsory, the which numbers are divisible compulsory, which numbers are the number is divisible by which numbers, actually factors. First of all, find out factors. Factors of 12 is equal to, factors of 12 is equal to, what are the factors of 12? We now only we completed 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Is any number is divisible by 12, any number is divisible by 12, that number compulsory particularly is divisible by these all numbers, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, compulsory, this number is, that number is divisible by this number. For example, I am taking number 36. If the number 36, it is divisible by 12, then compulsory 36 we can write 1 into 36, otherwise 2 into 18, otherwise 3 into 12, 4 into 9, 6 into 6. We can write like this, means 36 is divisible by each and every factor of 12. Each and every factor of 12. Any number is divisible by 12, then that particular number is divisible by each and every factor of, each and every factor of the given number itself. What then factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. In case, not only 36 is there, take any number in 12 table, otherwise any number is divisible by 12, then take it, that number is compulsory divisible by factors of that 12. Not only this 12, then we can take some more examples also. For example, any number is divisible by 9, then the factors of 9, what are the factors of 9? 1, 3, 9. One number is divisible by 9, that particular number compulsory will divisible by 1, 3 and 9 also. Okay, this is the rule. Okay, next class we will continue prime factorization, students. Thank you.